contact. A little agricultural in execution. Instead, a glorious opportunity.
That has always been the problem with the Enyimba attack. They create so many chances, they don't take them. And
ripped into that, but it lacked the direction and the power. Free kick to beating Horoya 4-0 last night to join Esperance of Tunis, who won home and away in the All Tunisia. 4-0 last night to join Esperance of Tunis, who won home and away in the All Tunisia title. But he's been ever present in attack for the People's Elephants since he joined. After one of Africa's best referees, Gerd Grischa, that was quite dangerously earlier.
Football post.
And it's an opportunity, a short stroke.
Tungi unable to find the breakthrough in pass or movement, and a little further, I think it allowed a bit more freedom going forward. But definitely different to Enyimba, yeah, the way they've gone about business in the second half. It's all Enyimba. One or two moments for Ryan Sport, but Enyimba very dominant.
Bad landing.
Oh,
but he tried his best to actually cushion his fall. Yeah. From the height that he came from.
Those that leave your foot and you already start. Those that are sitting in the stands start to get up in celebration themselves, only to end up with their hands on their heads.
Now they're going to defend.
Freedom. Looking to liberate Enyimba. Oh, that's a good first touch. And well, right defensively, the shot from range. Oh, that's all the chances I'm going to give you. Time now to close up shop, take the 0-0 scoreline. Let's keep the clean sheet rather than look to score unless we get a clear-cut opportunity, but we didn't make use of the chances we had, so let's lock up shop.
Makes a lot of sense. That could be the mindset as well, because, like I said, you're coming to this part of the world and at a stage whereby there's a lot of caution in as far as the approach is concerned. Like you said,
it could be a problem for the fans of Raja Casablanca. To be there. Dario Ojo. He's been around quite some, played in some other Nigerian league teams. One of them, of course, Stars of and push and get Enyimba to either commit. And that was looking dangerous. Card. He didn't do that. And the Moroccan got away with it. Umar Boutayeb, one of the younger players in the side, 24 years old. Even up front there, there's this lethargy that you seem to see in them. We are approaching the first half of the off with a yellow card. Ayimba clearly running out of time here. Just about 3 minutes. To the end of it all. Nias didn't go down. He could have. Raja Casablanca are good, but one thing that Enyimba could do better than this. A free kick going Enyimba's way. Arsenal Ladako